I'm Dr. Habiba Alsafar, Director of Biotechnology Center at Khalifa University. My research focuses on the genetic etiology of chronic diseases among Emirati populations. I feel sad when I read about how the genome is helping people around the world, and we know so little about my people. I feel it's my life mission to change that. I studied Emirati genomes to reduce suffering in my country. I hope one day my discoveries will mean the happier life for Emiratis.